Hi guys, this is a UFO animation which is made by Animate CC 2020. As you can see, the UFO is following the line and coming over the powers and getting inside it. Sorry for my English, it's not very good, I know. I hope you understand. Let's get started. The standard dimension, I'm gonna create it. First, I'm creating a new symbol for UFO. UFO has an animation inside it. I'm drawing a UFO, filling its gradient. I'm gonna draw a line inside it. Stroke size is 3. And I'm gonna bend it with selection tool. Insert frame to 31. I'm gonna make an animation in this movie clip for the UFO with motion tween. Bending the tween line. That's okay. Going to scene. Get the UFO from library to the scene. Move it. Rename the layer. I'm gonna create a new symbol. It's movie clip. For star animation, there will be no stroke and tool options is star. I'm gonna create an animation. It will revolve with motion tween. I'm creating a new layer for stars and they will revolve. I'm gonna scale them with free transform tool. I'm gonna create a house in a new layer. I'm gonna order the layers. I'm gonna insert frame to all layers. A new layer for guideline. Double click the guideline and select the guide. It will be a classic tween. After inserting keyframe, move the UFO to the end of the line. I'm inserting a new keyframe. For this reason, the UFO will be waiting. A new layer for light. This is gonna be blank until this frame. This is gonna be transparent. Light will be weighed a little. I'm inserting keyframe for that. The house is gonna be lost after here. With free transform tool, I'm scaling it and moving. It doesn't look good. Let's fix it. I think it's okay. I don't need light after here. Blank keyframe. After that, the UFO will go up. I don't need guide after here. Thank you. I'm changing the scene color. I hope you like it. Thank you for watching.